Hi babies, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We are starting afresh. That's why I'm saying welcome back with just a few subscribers. Now you know what I mean, honey. I decided to start my first video on this channel with a vlog, which is starting today. Everything is just a mess, but I'll try and put everything together for you guys to understand what is going on. This is Wednesday. I am vlogging for a wedding taking place on Saturday in the south. I'm supposed to travel. I started the vlog today because I'm tagging you guys along when I go do the shopping for my little cute outfit. It's not a lot. Your girl is broke. So we are taking it easy. Take a cab. I literally only have $10 on me, and cab is 14, or is it 12? I don't know. But the driver has to understand that I only have $10, so I'm gonna let him know that they shop right $10. That's what I'll say. So let's hope he says yes. I look hella crusty here, but you guys know when your girl wants to look hot like a Utah, she looks hot, okay? So don't mind me. It's like a whole queue, you guys. You guys, I'm just quickly gonna show you what I bought before I take another shower and get ready for the trip, okay? It's not a lot, just a few things. Your girl, the red car, is parked outside, so I got this and some deodorant. And I went to Chinatown because I couldn't find anything in Mr. Price. So for the house, I bought 2 packs of spoons, okay? They were $25 each, 25 Namibian dollars each, nah? And then I bought 2 beauty blenders. They were both 15. This was 15, this is 15. They were both $30, $30 together, beauty blenders. And then I bought these cool shades because your girl likes things, okay? They were 120, yeah, 120. And then I bought a red dress. Come on, red dress. Hi, Bo. A green dress that I'm gonna wear at the wedding. This was 220. And then that's it. The alcohol, I didn't buy yet. I'm about to go buy that now after I take another fish. Yeah, and some lunch bar because your girl likes to eat.
We have 100 kilos to go to Kalkrand. This is how the bathroom looks. It's so nice.
Hi guys, I finally got to Kalkrand after 180 kilos from Wenduk. So we're here now. We just gotta set up the pies, smoke some shisha, and drink some siyavana, and I'll take you guys along. I don't know if my nose is blocked because I don't know what happened. I do not know what happened. I think I'm falling sick. It's either that or sinus, one of the two, but it feels more like a flu than sinus, so I'm hoping it's not that because I'm here for a wedding and we need a drink. So
when I film anything else again. But for now, good morning, family. Your girl definitely felt sick. Like I told you guys, it could be sinus or flu. It is actually a flu, and it sucks because I am supposed to celebrate and now I fell sick. It's very disappointing, very frustrating, and yeah, I really am not enjoying it. It's not sitting well with me. But there's nothing I can do about it because it happened. I'm not even hangover. I know you guys saw videos of last night. We really enjoyed and stuff. But I definitely fell sick, and it doesn't feel nice. It actually feels very much like COVID. I never had COVID. I don't know how it feels, but it feels as though it could be that. So what's supposed to happen is I think I'll send some Mad Lemon and just be under the blankets for 10 minutes or so. I can't be longer than that because the wedding celebration is supposed to start in the next like 1 or 2 hours, and I need to get ready for that. What's supposed to happen is both the bride side and the groom side is gonna have like an exchange of meat moment, like body parts of a cow, whereas for example the kidney, so they'll be showing the kidney to each other and say what it is for in the marriage life. You guys will see everything. I will definitely tag you guys along. So I'm supposed to get ready for that. Right now I really feel bad. I feel super sick, my body feels weak, and on top of that I've been drinking, you guys know that, so it might be that adding to the whole weak feeling as well. But I hope I feel better in the next 1 or 2 hours because I came here to celebrate and get it down, not to sleep or be under the blankets. No. So right now I'll just send some Mad Lemon, sleep a bit, not sleep necessarily, but just sweat it out, and then see you guys when I feel better. I'll definitely keep you guys posted. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys love this video so far. I hope you guys love this vlog. It's the first time I'm doing this after a long time of being on YouTube, so I don't know whether I'm even doing it right or not, but I hope so. I really hope you guys are enjoying it. So long, share, like, comment, subscribe, babies. Thank you. These are the dresses that the ladies will be wearing, those brown beautiful pieces. Yeah, I will show you guys the bride when she comes. She's currently sleeping because y'all know the vibes, there's a lot of stress and all of that. So yeah, Joy, say hi. See, please subscribe. Manjali pili zo costa, asike chapa ma boda. Oh, bopa bopa bopa, ases pigile bopa, bopinga ne bopa, bopa bopa bopa. Spega selili sa costa, asike chapa ma boda, bopa bopa bopa.
Shower, got into the pajamas for their first shoot, the pajama shoot, and then yeah, we are waiting for the makeup artist KK Beauty, honey, Katie Kaune, the best. Okay, so we're waiting for her to come do the makeup and then the girls will start with their shoot. For now, I'll just go say good morning to the ladies so you guys can have a glimpse of the beautiful women. Okay, so yeah, that's it. Okay, and then the bride is here. This is one of the bridesmaids as well.
Morning.
This is our bride. So yeah.
Yeah.
Good morning, YouTube family. You guys already know when a girl sleeps with makeup, it was lit. Guys, my phone was flat. I couldn't record anymore. And, you know, in the midst of the wedding, your girl got lit. Like, it happened. It went down. I made a vibe for myself with the help of my sister-in-law, of course, because we got it down, man. We fabulous. If you're watching this, I mean, chicken on the own. So I'm just gonna show you guys what the leftovers are. We got a drink today as well.
We're getting it down right now, honey.
These are the leftovers, you guys, and
sure, we're about to get lit.
We came here on Wednesday. We've been at it, guys, and I am tired physically, but the alcohol has to go down. So, equal that drink. On Saturday, no, what I'm doing today is Sunday morning. We're driving back to Windhoek in a few. If you guys are watching this, thank you so much, real ones, for watching this video till the end. Jala is the plug, man. Fashangila, you guys are the plug. You guys are the plug, okay? Thank you for watching this video till the end. Tell me what you think about it. Tell me how the vlog went. Guys, this is the first time I've ever vlogged. So I don't know whether I did this right. If I did, give it a big thumbs up and tell me in the comment section which part you liked, how you liked it, what you liked, why you liked it. You know the vibes. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please share, like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. Boca, boca, boca.